killed.
Yeah. Let's play advanced. But let's not do a knife run. I tried that. That didn't go so well. Those zombies are not very compliant, as you can tell.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone situated in Northwest Raccoon City. We were searching for the helicopter of Alpha Team, who disappeared into the
Chris, you haven't found it.
No, I haven't found it yet. Bizarre murder cases
Yeah, bizarre spelled correctly this time. In the DualShock version, they fuck up spelling it. They forget the E at the end. Horror and raccoon, more victims dead. You know, as opposed to the alive victims that were killed. Wait, it doesn't make any fucking sense. Smoke. Hey, I see a pair of legs.
It was Bravo Team's helicopter. Nobody was in it.
A dining room. Wesker. He looks constipated. I'm the only female. Well, aside from Rebecca. He just looks pissed. Creepy.
Hey!
Now, actually, that scene,
Joseph,
it was edited out because, like, the original is much more gory and shit. Like, they show the dog getting shot in the face and shit like that, and ripping Joseph apart. It's pretty bloody. It looks safe. There's no way that the monsters that are found in this area are coming from there. No possible way.
Chris Redfield.
They just have him standing there, and the original opening, he's lighting up a smoke. You know, everyone else moves, but not Chris. Because they edited this shit out.
We don't want them kids to start smoking them cigarettes.
Resident Evil.
Biohazard. Oh, we're sorry. That was the Japanese title. They have escaped into the mansion. Where they thought it was safe. Yet. It's a house. There's doors and you can go in them, you know.
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
In your mama.
Stop it. Don't open that door.
Oh, Chris is.
Don't open that door.
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris.
Nope.
Now, Jill, can you go?
Nope.
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
You know? Yeah.
Okay. Let me handle this. Stay alert.
I want to see if Barry does it either the last time. I was recording my knife run. He didn't go to the bloodstain. He just started looking at the clock and just stood there. I wonder if he does it again. I don't know what caused that.
A dining room.
Oh, let's see what happens. No, he's moving that time. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Shiny, 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 shiny. Aww.
What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Hope this is not Chris's blood.
Hope this is not a Jill sandwich.
Let me run my coochie all up in your face. Yeah. Okay. I can take out the zombie with a knife here. He's not dead. Yeah. Actually, I don't even need to kill him because, well, you'll see. Hey, sorry to interrupt your lunch, but. Oh dear, you seem to be, covered in ketchup, sir. Sit down. Oh, come here. Come here. He wants a Jill sandwich. Ooh. Ooh, double hit. See if I can snag some bullets off this dude. You know, he's dead now. May as well loot the corpse. Bullets! I mean, it's a clip, but it's got bullets in it. Stab you. Oh. You're a weak zombie. Fell to my blade.
Barry? It's a monster.
Ah. Don't lose your head over things.
What is it?
A zombie. No, we already killed that one.
Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
There's absolutely no possible way that he would up and leave. Ooh, a shiny. Let's look at the shiny. Oh, there's still nothing inside. Picture beautiful scenery. Clock. What's up, Barry? Picture of a woman. Brilliant deduction, Jill.
Wesker! Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being.
Oh, piss off. Let's moonwalk. There we go.
Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Well, there's zombies and...
It's me, too.
You kill them.
It's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay. I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost.
You're already in trouble.
Okay, and Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Oh, geez, that line. The master of unlocking.
Huh.
The master of sandwich.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall.
Okay. let's leave. Fuck this mansion. Fuck those zombies. Fuck everything.
Oh no.
Never mind. May as well keep the knife. It has some usefulness. I just gotta be careful. Whoa, this hall is dangerous. Blood. Where's the ketchup? Let's examine. Spots of ketchup, blood are here and there. Hope this blood isn't from my teammates. Well, sorry about your little SOL there, Jill. Okay. Hold up. Let me grab this, I was wanting to grab the bazooka. But no. Hit the beat. Dick! You son of a bitch! You motherfucker. You. Take that. Some of this, and some of that, and the other thing. And you're dead. Congratulations. The forest is a terrible thing to waste. Mansion key. Yeah, you get it pretty early. Can we tap dance on your body? Okay, there we go. Hey there.
Jill, what's going on? Any clues?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to edit that part out. Well, what's up, YouTube? Sorry to skip that cutscene, but I had a phone call and all that. And, it was a little personal, so obviously I don't want to share it with the universe. Anyways, Barry gave us acid rounds. We better not drop it. Let me, do something real quick here. Just checking to see. My camera's precision. I record this shit ghetto style because I don't give a flying fuck. Okay. This room is a little difficult. Especially if I fuck up like that. Okay. Two. Three. Ooh, double hit, motherfucker. Okay. Ah, oh, you dick. I'm mad now. Die. You make me mad, son of a bitch. Oh. You make me mad. No, you're... Come on. I'm piss poor with the knife today. Get away from me. This shit is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Alright. Well, I think that's the game telling me not to use the knife anymore. After I kill this dude. Okay. Let's switch to our gun that fits in our hand. Fucking zombies. I didn't do it. They should really like have this remains of the statue shown there, because now it's just completely gone. But that's the problem with pre-rendered backgrounds. Ooh, sit down, ho. Sit down, ho. Aw. Wait, that killed you? Okay. Fuck. There's a reason I did that. Okay. I'm not gonna need the bazooka. Actually, I'm not gonna need the knife. Sorry, I'm a little OCD when it comes to the item box. Okay. All I gotta do is not die and we'll be fine. Except I'm on caution already. Oh shit. Now, you get a certain weapon really fucking early in this game. Yeah, they already give you the Magnum. The fucking Magnum. They don't give you any ammo for it until much later, so it's kind of useless. Yeah. Anyways, let's open this drawer here. Or desk. And get some shotgun ammo. Some shells. Yeah. Yeah, let's get out of here. And then quickly run to our right, because one of these zombies is a fucking speed freak. I might be risking it here. If I get bit once, I'm kind of fucked, so. But I want to get the shells. Ah, oh no! One. Oh, well, that was easy. Keeper's Diary, blah blah blah. May 9th, 1998. At night, we played poker. Why did they capitalize the P on poker? Oh, whatever. With Scott the guard. Elias and Steve the researcher. Steve was really lucky, but I think he was cheating. What a scumbag. May 10th, 1998. Today, a high-ranking researcher asked me to take care of a new monster. It looks like a gorilla without any skin. They told me to feed him live food. When I threw in an oink-oink, they were playing with it, tearing off the oink-oink's legs and pulling out the guts before they actually ate it. Lovely. May 11th, 1998. Around 5 o'clock this morning, Scott came in and woke me up suddenly. He was wearing a protection suit that looked like a space suit. He told me to put one on as well. I heard there was an accident in the basement lab. It's no wonder those researchers never rest even at night. May 12th, 1998. Been wearing this annoying space suit since yesterday. My skin grows musty and feels very itchy. By way of revenge, I didn't feed those dogs today. Now I feel better. Douchebag. May 13th, 1998. I went to the medical room because my back is all swollen and feels itchy. They put a big bandage on my back and the doctor told me I didn't need to wear the spacesuit anymore. I guess I can sleep well tonight. No, don't need to wear the spacesuit no more? Well, you're already too far gone. Fuck it. May 14th, 1998. When I woke up this morning, I found another blister on my foot. It was annoying, and I ended up dragging my foot as I went to the dog's pen. They've been quiet since morning, which is very unusual. I found that some of them have escaped. I'll be in real trouble if the higher-ups find out. Wesker. May 15th, 1998. Even though I didn't feel well, I decided to go see Nancy. It's my first day off in a long time, but I was stopped by the guard on the way out. He said the company has ordered that no one can leave the grounds. I can't even make a phone call. What kind of joke is this? May 16th, 1998. I've heard a researcher who tried to escape this mansion was shot last night. My entire body feels burning and itchy at night. When I was scratching the swelling on my arm, a lump of rotten flesh dropped off. What the hell is happening to me? May 19th, 1998. Fever gone, but itchy. Hungry and eat doggy food. Itchy, itchy. Scott came. Ugly face, so killed him. Nom. For itchy nom. Yep. He turned into a zombie. I guess I was that dude that I put bullets into. Teabag, teabag, teabag. Well, I wish I could teabag, but you can't really crouch in this game, so I'm just gonna dance on you. Because I don't give a fuck. You unlocked it. Yeah. We're back here. They seem to have gone in a complete circle. Well, kind of. Oh, let's examine this broken statue. It's shiny. Do you take the Star Crest? Nope. I'm gonna do something real quick like. Mansion key. I think there are a couple herbs in here. Which is good because I need them. Yep. Look at them green plants. I'm gonna hold you and pet you and name you George, and I'm going to roll you into some paper and smoke you. Feel better? Here. Now, I know this is a running joke in the Resident Evil games, okay, but. Nah, that's the check button, you dope. I mean, you got green plants, you know, on a sheet of paper. You know she's gonna roll that shit up and in light. Well, we don't have a lighter yet. I smoked that shit. Yeah, now I feel better. Yup.